Hi guys, I'm Sherry and welcome to The Eyes Have It. I am here today with my BoxyCharm box. They always do a cute job of putting it together with the little pink paper snakes. As usual, there's five items in here and you get a little card that describes everything and also gives its retail price if you were to buy it. This month is called Bold and Beautiful. Be bold, be bright, be beautiful. So that's this month's theme. Okay, we got a couple of brow things this month, which I was kind of happy about. I haven't seen any brow products. I'm always interested in trying new brow products because, as you know, if you've been watching me in any length of time, I don't have many natural brows. They're there, but unless I pencil them or do something to them, you can't see them. So I've had some really bad experiences with some brow products and some relatively good ones, but I'm always kind of looking for that holy grail brow product. Okay, so let's start with the brows. First thing is a double-ended brush, and it is by Bodyography Pro. It's got your spoolie on this end and your brow brush on this end. And let me see what they have to say about that. Ideal for separating lashes, filling in, and taming brows. Separate clumpy lashes with the mascara wand on one end and shape and groom your brows with the angled end. Okay, and then the other brow product is, I think, also from Bodyography. Yes, there's the brand name. And this is a brow trio. It's powder. Two of the colors are pretty dark for me, but I will probably mix the lightest color in with the medium color. So there's your three colors. I'll do a little swatch. This is the medium, the dark brown, and the blonde, or whatever you want to call it, taupe. As you can see, that blonde one is super light, because that's not going to do it for my brow, so I'll probably combine the medium and the light. Next we have a bronzer. And, you know, I'm not usually big into shimmer, which is why I'm giving away some shimmer products from previous BoxyCharms in my giveaway. And I'll be doing a video on that very, very soon. And, but this one, I don't know, I really like it. This is Model Company's Bronze. Let me see if there's a specific color. It just says Shimmer Bronzing Powder for Face and Body. And it's a nice big bronzer. It is so creamy. It's a powder product, but it is super, super soft and creamy. So there's the color. Yes, there is glitter in there or shimmer in there, but I don't see it so much when I swatch it. So that's a good thing for me. And next we have a nail polish. It seems like the nail polishes I've gotten so far in my BoxyCharm, or maybe it's Ipsy, have been unusual colors, and this is no exception. This is Lauren B. Beauty, and this is in Hollywood Land is the color. It's white. So, yikes, can't get in there. Just pure white. It actually looks like a bottle of whiteout if you're old enough to know what whiteout is. And, oh, I'm forgetting to read the description. Let me go back here for a minute to the brow trio. Define and perfect your brows with the brow trio for bold and beautiful brows you've always wanted. And then on the bronze, brighten and illuminate your complexion with Model Company's Light Reflecting Pressed Bronzing Powder, perfect for creating a warm tan with a hint of shimmer. And last but not least is a lipstick. I thought the packaging was pretty cute. Comes in this little bag. And the company is the Lip Bar. So it says the Lip Bar on this little bag. And you open it up. Now the case is what I thought was really stunning. Very unusual. Okay. There we go. It's, I don't know, sort of art deco. I thought it was kind of cool. The only thing that I thought was confusing, the color is Purple Rain, and when I show it to you in a second, you're going to see it's really purple. But there's a place when you're turning the tube where I swear yesterday I saw red in there. Maybe it was just an optical illusion. Oh yeah, there is a place right here. Maybe it's a sticker or something, but there's a place right there where you can see red through it, so I thought it was going to be a red lipstick. No, it's actually kind of a dupe, I think, for the Bite Beauty. Can't think of the color, but I have a Bite Beauty lipstick that's really similar to this. I haven't swatched it yet. I just looked at it. Oh, I see what the red is. It's a pair of lips on the tube there. But yeah, very, very purple. Kind of that radiant orchid pinky purple. But yeah, I think that the one that I have from Bite Beauty is very similar. Let me see what the price on this is. This is $20 on it. I'm pretty sure you're not, well, you might get that Bite Beauty lipstick for $20 because the one I have is one of the double-ended ones where it's purple on one end and pink on the other end. So on this one it says, give your lips a splash of color with these bold hues from the Lip Bar, handcrafted with a unique blend of natural ingredients such as vitamin E, shea butter, and avocado oil. These lipsticks are designed to moisturize, soften, and amplify lips while setting you apart. Okay, so I thought it was a pretty good box this month, you know, because there were some unusual things in there. As I said, I really liked the packaging on the lipstick. I don't know how much use I will get out of that color, but I have worn my Bite Beauty one, just not like a huge amount, because it's like really out there. And I love that they included the brow products. I definitely will try that out. I haven't used a great deal of powder eyebrow products. I think probably the only powder eyebrow product I've used is the Milani kit that also has three colors in there. And the other ones I've used have been the higher end brow stuff I've used has been paste, sort of like a paste. Not a paste for pasting your brows down, but a paste for putting the colors on or balm, whatever you want to call it. It was not a powder. So I'm really interested to try that out. And I like that the brush is small too, because my brows are very small. Okay, and then the bronzer, which, like I said, I'm not a big fan of shimmer, but on my face especially, but I really love the feel of this and the look of this. Haven't worn it on yet, but I'm very, you know, intrigued to see how that's going to come out. Oh, and the Lauren B. nail polish in white. Not sure how much use I'll get out of that. I don't know much about French manicures, but I'm guessing if you do French manicures, you might like this because I think it involves white polish. Anyhow, I thought maybe what I might try was to put a coat of this on and then maybe put a coat of that, got it in one of my Ipsy or BoxyCharm boxes. It's clear, but it's pink tinted gel. It's like a protective gel, and that stuff stays on really nice. So I thought maybe rather than having just pure white, I would have a coat of this and then maybe put a coat or two of the pink gel over there and see if that kind of tones it down from being pure white. All right, that is it for my May BoxyCharm. Hope you were as happy with yours as I am with mine. And I'll see you next time. I got NatureBox coming up, NatureBox video for May, and my giveaway reveal. The prize has been won, and I have been in touch with her via private message, and I've got confirmation from her and her address. So I'm waiting for two more things to arrive, and then I will be doing a video. I will show the whole package that I'm going to send to her, and then I will announce her name. All right, you have a good day. See you next time. Bye-bye.